case you're a newly appointed employee in the finance area of a company, have been looking at the company's financial structure. Company is financed with 75% equity and 25% debt. You've estimated the debt beta to be at 0.2, comparing the company with similar companies in the sector. The ungeared beta for the company is 0.95. Risk-free rate is at 4%. The equity risk premium is at 6%. Okay, so our debt rate is 25% debt. Beta is at 0.2 and our ungeared beta is at 0.95. So we've got 0.95 plus our beta debt, which we know, which is 0.2. Ratio we know at 0.25, so multiply that by 0.25. We know our equity variable as well there, so we can also write 0.95 equals 0.75 beta equity plus. And that gives us 0.05. Just rearrange that, rearrange the equation now. 0.75 beta of equity is now equal to 0.95 minus 0.05. So 0.95 beta equity is equal to 0.9. Divide that by your 0.75, beta equity of 1.2. Simple way to use the ungeared beta formula to calculate the beta equity.